Etheria was once a land of living legends. Years ago, young warriors stood together against an immortal evil known as the Old Ones. In the wake of this struggle, these brave heroes resealed the power of the Old Ones within mystical artifacts known as Eternia Crystals. For a time, there was peace. Now a mysterious force travels across the land, destroying the Eternia Crystals one by one and liberating this ancient evil. Only a handful of crystals remain. After 5 years of war, even the most powerful strongholds in Etheria succumb to the onslaught of the Old One's army. Leaders and champions from across the realm are forced to put aside their differences and band together to form the Defense Council. With their options dwindling, the Council decides to gather the remaining Eternia crystals and seal them within the fortified kingdom of Dragonfall. After a long and uneventful journey, the heroes are the first to arrive. They look forward to storing the crystal behind the protected walls of Dragonfall. And finally, getting some rest.
Oh. Hmm.